may do their job, but wait till Jesus shows up. He can and he will make a difference. I wish I had a witness in here. He has a way of making your cloudy days turn to sunshine. Look at the text and you'll see that the man once who robbed folk not only returned back what he took from folk, but he gave back four times. I wish I had a witness in here. Four times the amount that was taken from him. Can I get a witness in here? I'm so glad that no matter who you are, no matter what you've done, no matter how you live, but once you have a meeting with Jesus, he will make a difference. I believe. I got a witness in here. Somebody can say, I once was this, but I met Jesus, and now I don't walk the way I used to walk. I don't talk the way I used to talk. I don't go the places I used to go. Why is that? Because Jesus made a difference in my life. Do I have a witness in here? Anybody know that God can make a difference? I'm just like when you have some food and you eat the food and the food is bland, but you reach over and get some of the seasoning. Y'all ain't in here. Y'all know what I'm talking about. Collard greens are good, but sometimes you gotta put a little salt on it. Y'all don't hear me. Don't wake up the spices and the flavor. When I come to tell you, you want to spice your life, then just invite Jesus to come into your life. If I had a witness, somebody can say, when Jesus came into my life, I didn't need to drink anymore. I didn't need to get high anymore. He made the difference. I'm so glad that when he came into my life, he changed my attitude. I don't have the mouth to curse anymore because he made the difference. Folks used to get the mad that I'm ready to fight, but because Jesus makes the difference, I learned to hold my peace and let the Lord fight my battle. Ain't alright. When you're torn, I used to worry about everything. Let everything begin to bother me. But since Jesus came into my life, he makes a difference. I learned to not to worry, but to pray. And you know what? If you're gonna pray, then don't worry. You're gonna worry, you're gonna pray. But I found out with you in my life, I don't have to worry or be afraid. Y'all don't hear me. You know sometimes your foot walk the street, you feel a little scared, a little intimidated. But since Jesus came into my life, I don't worry, I'm not afraid.